is Dundrum City, Dundrum City Center, Dundrum Village. Surprise. Chinese and Korean restaurants, huh? Should really try some of that stuff, huh? Funny, a friend of mine got his kid christened in there. All the old streets. As you can see, a lot of people viewing my channel are not subscribed. It would be super cool if you could subscribe to my channel. It costs absolutely nothing. You don't get that for nothing in the world. And if you change your mind, you can always unsubscribe. It would be just cool to help the channel go. So if you're feeling kind and generous and want to give your thumb a little bit of exercise, click that subscribe button.
620,395 for a 2-bedroom. 445.
Yes, I'm never going to own a house in Ireland. Not if I have outdoor dining, but the winter's coming in, so a lot of people want to sit inside. See if we get a nice scenic view here. Cars coming in. Across the road here. Get hit by cyclists.
Do your thing, I'll do my thing.
Technology. Hoping to get a phone upgrade now in December.
set, but then they built the Dundrum shopping center where everybody kind of goes. Find hidden little places. Dundrum Alteration Center, EBS Bank. I really don't think I'm going around. That's key baby. Dundrum Bridge, pretty pretty. Yes. And then they have a sign at the top, St. Louis, just in case, you know, just in case you forget it from us. Let's see if we can get that rainbow in there, sure. Nice little rainbow now. No? Alright. And then the little stop is around here. And that's Dundrum. End of this area, not many pubs, upscale restaurants. I'm sure there's one or two pubs there. Alright, I might get that in there. That'll be my screenshot now. Might have to fake it a bit with the colouring and stuff, but that's nice. I think I can get that, yeah, nice. And then the Lewis. Yep, this way. And that's it. That's Dundrum in a nutshell. I'm gonna go grab some lunch. If you like the video, like, subscribe, comment.